Name him today.
And we have located the new ring. It is with the spider. You have served me well. Ninus Morgul is yours. Now, bring me Celebrimbor's ring. What of Shushra? Send the Nazgûl. All of them.
So it is true.
You killed me.
And yet you live. What's that like? To die and live again? Do you feel pain? Do you suffer?
What of the city? Of the Palantir?
The Nazgûl have taken both. They belong to the Dark Lord now.
Then I have failed.
What if you keep fighting?
He wields the light of Galadriel. He can recover the ring.
Your rings are the cause of all this, Elf Lord.
You can see him.
I see him.
Who are you?
I'm the Blade of Galadriel.
Since when does Galadriel work with assassins?
Great threats make for unlikely alliances. You know this better than most. Now tell me more about this ring.
We crafted it to defeat Sauron. But it was lost to the great spider Shelob.
The Nazgûl will be drawn to the power of the ring.
We cannot let it fall into Sauron's hands. The light of Galadriel, give it to us!
Stay your hand! My light will protect us, but it will not leave my side.
We must move quickly.
Try to keep up. Come, Ranger!
Pointy rocks. I smell something.
We must move quickly.
There's no telling how many Nazgûl the Witch King has sent. They must not get my ring.
Can the Nazgûl defeat one so great as Shelob?
Together they wield a terrible power.
Shelob's brood fear the Nazgûl.
We must hurry.
Shelob has the power of the new ring.
It does not remind me. But powerful though my ring is, the Nazgûl wield rings of their own. Our only hope is the light of Galadriel.
And it shall protect us. But I shall be the one to wield it.
We are nearly there.
Ready yourself, and do not stray far from my side.
Sacrifices must be made.
Why no?
Take the ring. Build your army. Your path will be made clear.
The Ringwraith has fled. You must destroy this ring.
It belongs to us.
Your legend holds true, Celebrimbor.
This ring is different. We can use it to defeat Sauron.
I strike down men corrupted by these rings. Do not become one of them.
When the time comes, I will do what is needed.
Perhaps. Get as far from here as you can. The Ringwraiths will return. They always do. Our paths will cross again.
You hear that sound?
That is the forest of Carnon, and not our concern. Talion. We need to build our army.
encampment is full of warriors.
Our warriors.
Our greatest assets are the power of the ring and stealth. If possible, we should remain undetected until we have tilted the odds in our favor.
Wish I was at the fighting pit right now, watching a few heads get bashed in. There's nothing to do.
These archers will be more than just our weapons. They will be our eyes. These warriors are. They cannot resist my ring.
You'll fight hard. Then maybe you can conquer a Gondor.
The ring will give us an army, and then it will give us Mordor. Stronger warriors. also require commanders. Exceptional orcs who can do more than simply serve as fodder.
But what of this forest? It calls to us.
We must not be distracted. Building our army is paramount. Grisha.
Yeah. hands!